My parents were telling me about one of their favorite rock groups, Crosby, Stills, Nash, and Young. However, these days, I find them without the fourth partner. I guess, in all honesty, they aren't young anymore.